Wentz is a quarterback that likes to make plays. And I don't say that as a cliche. What I say that as is he holds the ball. He has a playmaking mindset. And there's a negative to that, as we've seen over the last couple of years. And it would not surprise me to see their pass game be very defined, quicker drops, get the ball out so that Wentz can get into some kind of rhythm, because you do not want him playing outside of structure. Even though he can be very good at that, you need to get him comfortable and in rhythm first.